1, 2, 3.
I'm Lauren Turner.
Now, before we hit the beach, there's a couple must-haves that all can be purchased within a 2-block radius. Let's go.
It's the Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Miami Swim. I'm Lauren Turner, and I'm about to take you inside the sexiest, spiciest, most caliente week in fashion. Tonight. So what's your inspiration behind your fashion tonight?
This is actually a shirt from their line.
Hey guys, we're here with two Brazilian beauties, 16 shows all wrapped up into 5 days.
Woo! You look fantastic.
Thank you. And I hear that long hair and short hair, nothing in between, is coming in style, and I love your cuts. Absolutely beautiful. Megan Good here. Thank you so much. Miss Beautiful, give me some beauty tips and advice.
You're beautiful. What do you say? No, you're gorgeous. You're crazy.
So what can we expect from Celebutante?
It's going to be, like, even more fun than Heatherette. But Heatherette's still alive, but it's just, like, I'm kind of cheating on her right now, so.
Why are you cheating on Heatherette? I'm glad you are.
Me that she wants to own me.
The higher it is, the better that percentage. But we're talking about a small percentage.
See, Fashion Week is not just about looking good. It's about learning and making sure we keep ourselves healthy.
What it tastes like?
Yes.
Sex?
Let's see. About 1 in the morning, I'll tell you what it tastes like.
Okay, we're gonna get back to him on that one. We're at Fashion Week, Miami. What's Fashion Week smell like?
Ooh.
16 shows all wrapped up into 5 days, and what better way to start the Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week Miami Swim than poolside at the Raleigh Hotel for its official 2009 swimwear launch.
The more I get, the more I want.
What do you get when Cougars are doing it better? Bitch Assness is doing it big, and R. Kelly's looking at doing some serious time. What else? Today's episode of The Good Life. It's Lauren. When you think of the good life, what comes to mind? Luxury yachts, private islands. Celebrities have it all in the palm of their hands. From the $1 million spa treatments to the shades draped in diamonds.
Hey, be yourself. Walk into the room like you own it and just have a good time.
Like you do.
Oh, you never know.
I love you.
Woo. I love you too.
Something to me, something that simply mystifies me.